Hello, my name is Juraj, and my project was to perform Siesta and quantum espresso calculations on supercomputers in Hungary. Siesta and quantum espresso are used to perform ab initio calculations of electronic structure and molecular dynamics. Ab initio means that only first principles of theoretical physics are used for calculations. There is no empirical or experimental data needed. The project was based on studying many topics in the field of high-performance computing. The most important topics are parallel programming with MPI and OpenMP, scheduling of jobs on HPC machines, compilation of quantum espresso and Siesta on HPC machines, benchmarking and timing of code, as well as visualization of Siesta and quantum espresso output. Benchmarking was only performed with quantum espresso using a standard benchmark, where the properties of a gold surface are calculated. The benchmark was run on the Budapest HPC machine with 24 and 48 cores, and on my Lenovo laptop for comparison. Besides simple CPU performance analysis of quantum espresso, various sample calculations have been performed at Siesta to show different capabilities and usage. Siesta can be used to model sets of molecules. Relative positions of 32 water molecules were optimized and visualized. This is a model of the positions of molecules relative to each other. Ab initio molecular modeling software is widely used to calculate properties of materials. It can even be used to predict properties of yet unknown materials, which still need to be fabricated. A simple carbon nanoscroll was calculated as an example. Calculations like this can predict the stability of various nanostructures as well as solid systems and crystals. This is an asymmetrical periodic unit of a silicon crystal. By adding more and more of these elements, a model of the whole crystal structure is obtained. It is a highly ordered structure with well-defined symmetry. Each silicon atom is surrounded by exactly four other silicon atoms with an angle of 109.5 degrees. Between a silicon atom and two of its closest neighbors. We say that each silicon atom is tetrahedrally coordinated. By having a closer look at the charge density calculated with Siesta, we see that the outer valence electrons are mostly located between neighboring silicon atoms. This is what is called the covalent character of silicon bonding. Siesta can also be used to make molecular dynamics simulations. This is shown on a crystal of magnesium carbonate. As in the previous example with silicon, this is the smallest structural unit of magnesium carbonate, which is sufficient to create a whole structural model of the crystal. From a different angle, different elements of symmetry can be observed. In the sample calculation, a molecular dynamics simulation of only one asymmetrical unit has been performed. Vibrations at a temperature of 600 Kelvin are simulated. These are the results of the calculation. Here is a visualization of this calculation with more atoms. We are looking at the structure from different angles. Besides a lot of work and studying, there was also time for fun and sightseeing in Budapest. Thank you for your attention.